wasn't what you had to give. The traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Somewhere you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful thing.
Again, I'm Elaine Burney, and I proudly serve as Golden View Principal. Welcome to our Kinder promotion. Let's give a big round of applause for our Kinder. All right. And it wouldn't have been possible without the wonderful expertise that who your children have been with all year. Let's give a great round of applause for our K-1 teacher, Miss Gwen Conton. And our kinder teacher, Alyssa Connolly. All right, with that, we are going to get started by saying the pledge. So at this time, can everybody please stand? All right, place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. All right. And it wouldn't be complete if we did not introduce our fabulous Mr. Eric. Let's give him a big round of applause for all he's done this year. DJing skills, setting this up for us. We love Mr. Eric. All right, so with that, we are going to start by enjoying some songs from our Kinder students. So with that, I'm gonna turn it over to the teachers, and we're gonna start with You're a Grand Old Flag.
Maybe.
Maybe. You're a grand old flag, you're a high flying flag, and forever.
Certificates. I just wanted to take a few moments to thank you all very, very much for a wonderful year. I really appreciate your support, your patience, your kindness. Even after we changed the schedule again and again and again, all of you were so gracious and kind. And as possibly as frustrating as it may have been for you, you all really dug deep and were very kind and grateful to us. And it made things so much better. It was really wonderful to have teamwork. And I really want students, we really need to give your families a really big round of applause for their effort in making this year so wonderful, because we could not have done it without you. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts for helping us get through this challenging year. Well done, families. All right, and with that, we are going to start with Mrs. Conton's class. So Mrs. Conton is right behind me. Okay.
All right, you guys remember what to do, right? Okay. Dean Abishan, come on up. Perfect. And then they're going to take a little moment to have a little picture. And then, okay, perfect, Dean. Jai Bailey. Okay, thank you, Jai. Everett Bottomley. Perfect, thank you.
Sailor
Brereton.
That's so pretty.
Pretty dress.
Yay. Maylee Coleman. Thank you. Kason Foster.
Oh, yeah.
Honey Bay for Cade. Thank you. Emmy Gonzalez. Mia Gutierrez. Thank you. Thank you. Aria Joyce.
You're such cute little people.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Thank you, Aria. Willow Tuttle. Thank so you, cute. Willow. All right, Knock Van. Okay, good job, Knock. Thank you. All right, and Mrs. Connolly's class.
Yay!
Derek Calderon. Aaliyah Chavez.
I like her.
Becca Combs.
Oh, what a nice walk. So proud of her. That's right.
Aubrey Garcia. Jaylene Garcia Valdez.
There she is. Pretty girl.
Gia Holden. Gael Luna Martinez. Ezra Macias Evans. Georgia Napkin.
Don't these smiles just warm your heart? Looking at all of these beautiful smiles.
Natty Montoya. Daniela Moore.
Yay, Daniela.
Matthew Moore. Mia Nahara. Gianna Nicosia.
Oh, nice walk. I want to go. Make them wait for you.
Happy Niles Dentzer. Jace Overton.
Oh, what is that? That's the class question.
Matthew Poole.
Oh, that's the number two. Nobody
sees
something. Good job, Hal.
Good job, buddy.
Jackson
Sam. Vicente Sarmento. Lily Sheet.
Yay, Lily!
Youngquin.
Lily!
So, no.
Nathan Snyder.
Down right here behind me. He doesn't want to. Yes.
Amelia St. John. Bailey Timmons. Andrea Valadez. Jaylene Marie Valentine. Here's the Roddy.
All right, let's give all of our promoting kinders a big round of applause. For such a spectacular year. We are so grateful for you and can't wait to see you in fall. And at this time, I'm going to ask the audience to please remain where they are while we excuse our kinders.
They're going to go back and then we can go around the front and plan it out.
Have the audience
face
so.
Oh, this is for me. Oh, well. Chaos erupts. Yeah, sorry. Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you're fine. They asked everybody to...
I know.
She didn't want the necklace either.
All right,
it's
thank
candy,
you all
Lily.
Again. As a reminder for those of you who may not have heard the initial announcement, if you are wanting to check out your child for the remainder of the day, you are more than welcome to do that. Please go ahead and make your way to the